In this video, I'm going to show you how you can export a file as a PDF on the Mac. And if you can't export that file as a PDF, some apps don't allow this, what you can also do is print it as a PDF. Let's go over to my Mac and see how this works. So I mentioned that we basically have two ways to save a file as a PDF. We can export it as a PDF, or what we can do is print it as a PDF. Let's first take a look at exporting. When I go over to my Notes app here, and if I wanted to export this out as a PDF or save this as a PDF, all I need to do is just go up under File here, and what you're going to see is Export as PDF. That's pretty much all we have to do. I click on this, new dialog box comes up. I can set where I want to save it as well as what the name is. I click on Save. Let's go ahead and put this on the desktop. And we can see we have my PDF. Now, a lot of apps do have that export as a PDF. If I go to Mail here, what I'm able to do is select a message. And again, I can go up under File, and you're going to see Export as PDF. Another app where we can export it out is Safari. Click on Safari. I go to a page I want to export out as a PDF. Go to File, and you're going to see Export as PDF. But what happens when you run into an app where you can't do that? It doesn't have Export as PDF. As an example, when I go over to Messages here, what I would like to do is export this conversation here as a PDF. Well, if we go up under File here, you're going to see that I can't export it out. It's grayed out. How do I export this out? Maybe it doesn't even have this export as. Then what do you do? Well, basically, all you have to do is just print it. When I go down to Print here, it opens up the Print dialog box. But instead of going to Print, what you need to do is go over to the left, and you're going to see PDF. When I click on PDF, we get our title here. I set where I want to save it. Let's go to the desktop. I click on Save, and now what it's going to do is save this as a PDF. We can see we have my PDF there. So if you can't find Export As, all you really need to do is just print it. Now, when we do print it, we do have a few more options. Typically, what I will do is I will print it. And here's why. When I go up under File here, and then we go over to Print, instead of just clicking on PDF, if we go over to the right where the caret is, you're going to see I have more options. What I can do is I can open this up in Preview, and then I save it. So it's kind of backwards. Instead of saving it to the desktop and then opening it up in Preview, let's say you wanted to mark it up. With Preview app, we can mark up documents. So then what you're able to do is open this up in Preview. I could go mark it up. Once I mark it up, I can save this to my desktop. We can also, let's go ahead and print here. We can also save it to iCloud Drive, and I can send it in Mail. When I select this, it's going to open up my Mail app and then attach that conversation as a PDF to that Mail message. So in most cases, what I will do is I will just use Print. Another key advantage of it is you can just use Command P to get to that dialog box. So I want to print this, actually save it as a PDF. All I do is Command P, goes to my Print dialog box, I click on PDF. I don't have to go and find Export as PDF. This does work in all of the other apps. So when I go back over to Safari, and what I would like to do is save this as a PDF. Instead of exporting it out, I go Command P. We go down to PDF. I save it. And now it just saved that as a PDF. So that's how we save as a PDF or export as a PDF, as well as print as a PDF on the Mac, as well as why we may want to do that. We do have more options when we use print as PDF. Also, some apps do not allow us to export it out as a PDF. So how do you save a file as a PDF then? You print it. Instead of going to the Print dialog box, just click on PDF. So that's how we save a file or export a file as a PDF, as well as print as a PDF on the Mac.